All right, let's make some deep fried pizza.